Greetings, all priests. King Selassie. Speaking about so-called chemtrails, do they exist? Well, chemtrails is a phrase. It's made up. The question is geoengineering happening? You know, is there an attempt for somebody to block the rays of the sun, to slow the rate of the warming of the planet? I would say so. It's pretty evident. So the major communication channels are touching it, because it would lend credibility. It would bring attention to the matter. The small outlets, spawn out of nowhere. They look real fake. They talk about a government conspiracy to wipe people off the earth. They're the ones that talk about it, so that it doesn't lend credibility to the issue. Do you not think it might affect you? Or maybe perhaps you're one of the people that believes you should know. So the situation being falsely perceived, that people are learning about this from the internet, as in everything else. The people become, aware about the situation here or there, and they become radicalized or whatever, right? So you must have to wonder, whenever you hear, about issues such as this, that are given this negative campaign banner, that they're branded to be something for lunatics, you must have to wonder, why is this so much energy being put into making it look like such? Do people not have a right to question whether this is happening, especially when you've had actual government agents speaking about the matter? As that one man said, there's some problem that our kids are going to have to worry about. Then you got these phonies, and they're standing up on the stages, talking about this is happening, order this, $29.95 in the mail and stuff, plus shipping and handling. And these are like, these are real operatives of somebody. I believe the Pentagon, is basically, in control of geoengineering. On, at least in this region, we know that Bill Gates has patents on this, on processes, cloud seeding, whitening, some of the names. And so, there's a need, because of the rate of warming that's occurring. It's melting, both ice caps, causing the rise in sea levels, which is going to flood all kinds of intercoastal cities. And that's a lot of money, a problem. Because Babylon can't, the man can't maintain to build up. Babylon come together as one, beginning from the tower spoken in this time.
queen of harlots, the mother of abominations, making the nations drunk from the wine of fornication, as they worship their gods, Mandu. So, this real, man. Yeah? Two reports came out in the mid-90s. Consultants for the Air Force own the weather by 2025. And weather's a force multiplier, using it in conditions of war. This is sick people. Whether you think it should happen or shouldn't happen, I love this weather. I'm content. But what is the effect? And should people know? People have a right to know.